you know, one thing, even the previous owner of the original store, which was not called Park Avenue Coffee, she thought it was kind of fun and it was a hobby. It's hard work. I mean, working for yourself, people think, oh my gosh, you're the boss. Oh, you can do anything you want. You get to work for yourself. And at the end of the day, you work for every person that works for you.